What's up, guys? So I've always wanted to try this. I've got 7.62 by 51 NATO casing here, but it still has the primer intact. So I'm gonna load that into my Tavor 7. One, two, three. Holy shit, that was actually kind of loud. Smells like a firework just went off in here, but there we go. There isn't any noticeable damage on my wall here, so that's good. And now I gotta go clean it. Come on.